we held off as long as we could. So our last meeting was like March the 4th. So we were going to have that meeting and then have another one the following week, because people were then starting to ask, what happens if it's closed? What happens if it's cancelled? So we held our meeting on the Thursday, and then on the 13th of March was when they announced that things were closed. So we had to do a whole reversal